everybody, and welcome to day 26, which is the umbrellas and the bucket down here. And then we'll only have these two little corners and it'll all be done. So let's get on with it. I'll be putting my cue cards on and I'll be playing this one through to music, because on the next two I want to do some research on Colin and be able to talk about more stuff on them too. So this one's going to be a music tune, because it shouldn't be a long video. So I will see you at the end of the video when it's finished. Enjoy.
Please don't say that in the video.
I'm not talking in this one. So I've got my head down and colouring, but obviously I can hear you.
No, that's okay. Like, I'm
going
to find something to colour too. Like I said, this is how I used to talk to Em all the time. We'd be chilling. And then all of a sudden everybody goes quiet. He's like, what are you doing? I'm like, reading a book. What are you doing? He's like, wait, you're reading a book? Like, well, yeah. Why not? We aren't talking. I'm reading a book.
That is funny. Do you not talk very much now?
I need your opinion.
Yeah.
What do I do on the bottom of this? I finished him.
Oh, what is it?
It's a phoenix.
What's in the bottom?
Flower it.
It'd be cool if you did all the flowers purple. Because purple and green are opposite to red and orange, aren't they, on the colour wheel?
Yep.
My eyeballs are so
much. I'm purple and green. And maybe I do green flowers and purple leaves.
Yep. That would be cool.
Maybe I'll take this book instead.
Which book? What is that book?
This one's Metamorphia.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you've got like 8 whips in here. Great.
Go and finish all your whips at that house.
Yeah, maybe that's what I'll do.
But then you'll have to check all your pencils. But then you'll have to check all your pencils.
I know, right? I don't even remember what I was using in half these. The only one I'm 100% certain, I know that on the troll page, this guy.
Yeah.
That's color soft. And that phoenix is Prismacolor. That's all I'm 100% certain of. Because I think all the other ones that are in process are a whole bunch of different things. So I'll probably end up taking my polys, because I almost never touch them and I'd like to use them. So I'll probably take polys. And then if I take this one, which is my Gold Favors, my Staedtler Super Softs, and my Gold Favor Aquas, and a brush, I'll have like a regular set, and then the polys, which is a full-on range.
Range book grange.
I think that's what I'm going to end up doing.
Ooh, I like my gold top.
Thank you.
everybody, that is now day 26 finished. I'm just going to pop that on. It's not going to autofocus either. There we go. So that's day 26 done and dusted. So today's was done via music and sped up, and then tomorrow I'll be doing this one real time, and this one will be real time to finish off the series for the end of the month. And then that'll be all over. That'll be all from me, Ashley and Tammy. So everybody, it's going to be a sad next 2 days, but they will be fun because we've got some amazing last 2 days for all of you. So don't forget to subscribe to all three of our channels. There's me, Shell Arte, Ashley Colours and Amazon Tammy. All links are in the description below. Please click their links, check out their videos and give us all a thumbs up and a lovely little comment at the bottom. Thanks again for another great day, and see you on day 27.